Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. We are going to be planning in the Socialite Classic today for the week of May 6th through May 12th. But before we get started, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button, hit the notification bell next to it, and also give me a big thumbs up at the end of this video. All right. So, this is my current week in Socialite. And I liked it. I used the baby girl stickers. I liked this was a cute little spread and the baby girl washi tape. And so, that was it for the current week. And for next week, May 6th through the 12th, we are going to be using the Socialite spread. I will not be Frankenplant. I'm going to pop this off the desk. Put this to the side. And get started. I've already laid my washi tape down. I used some of the washi tape from the Socialite Planner Girl pack. I think this pink and gold or rose gold foil washi came with it, but I'm not sure because I took them all out the packs and put them in my washi container. But I think that did come with it because it matches perfectly with the pink. And I've also decided to we're going to use the Socialite accessory pack. I may use some out of the mini Socialite sticker book. I have the classic size sticker book. I also have the Socialite accessory book. And then if I pull out any other books, I'll be sure to share which sticker book I'm using. But definitely going to try to stick with Socialite for this spread for this week. And it's Mother's Day on Sunday the 12th. So I also have a print pray slay printable for Mother's Day. I printed both of them because I didn't know which ones I wanted to use, but they are super cute. They've got the mom showing the baby bump and then the mom with the son and the mom with the daughter and different sayings. And then on this sheet here, she has different quote, not quotes, but scriptures. I may use, I am going to use the scriptures in my faith planner, but I wanted to use these doll stickers in my spread, incorporate them into my spread. So, we're going to start out because I have son is 14. I have two girls. So I'm gonna cut out these doll stickers with the boy and the girl. Start with putting these down. I kind of want to put them here. I think that's cute. I'm going to have to get my white out and like this out here. Really, really cute printables. Print Price Slay comes through with these cute little printables. Okay, and then I'm gonna cut this extra off. Mother and son. Okay. Thing about gotta make sure you get all this. No, I'm gonna have to wipe this out. And you can see I already got my tracker down for my meds and sleep and mood. Start by going into this Socialite. It says, may your Monday be short, your coffee strong, and your outfit get compliments. That's cute. Let's see here. Okay, I think let's look in here before I commit to that sticker. This is cute. I've never even looked at these stickers. This little saying down here says you're like really pretty, and then they have the same sticker, you're like really pretty, but I don't want to have it on there twice. So okay, we're gonna run with make your Monday be short, your coffee strong, your outfit get compliments. But I want to layer some florals that don't want to come up. So Monday, like so. right there. I think that's cute. Now I know on Wednesday too. Okay. And I'll just check it out. Big says Happy Mother's Day. I don't think I'm gonna use that one. The most important people in my life call me Mom. I like that, but I don't know if I'm gonna have room to put it there. So we'll get to that. I like this fossil art sticker. This green flag sticker that says don't forget. Some bullet points here. Let's see how these look. Okay, got that. To the Socialite Classic. Is this the only workout sticker? I guess it is. Well, I can use it on another day, but let's put that. Get it in on Tuesday and Saturday. This is I guess a semi-busy week. I like that sticker. I don't think it matches up. Yeah, it does. It's got that color in it. Love your body. I like that there. Okay. And my coffee cups on Monday and Saturday. Okay. Gold today here. Okay, Thursday, I need let's see. Friday is a day off. there. Did I run out of? Okay, let's see. For more, one more of these box stickers. Okay. The scallop boxes, that's what I'm looking for. We may have to run with this color. I can pull this up without. Okay, so we'll put this one over here. Now, we got these gold heart like confetti. Let's see what I can do with that. First, got to get off the page. I want to cover the heads. I think that's cute, but I'm going to. Around, I want the heart covering the mother's head. No, they won't be doing that. Won't be doing that. That will cause for us to white out this number 3. Oh no, I might end up whiting that out too. Okay, let's get some more of these hearts here. looks like one little heart. And I'm going to place some here. To place some hearts here. I'm wondering if I should put some down here. But nope, I think that's good. Let me see. We gotta check it off list over there. Let's see if we can find one to put here. It says today. I'll put that to the side because we're gonna use some more bullet points. It's cute. That's cute. And let's look in here. If we got a vertical, that little box says get it done, but have another one of those. So let's see, must improvise, probably just do a checklist. A scallop checklist. In this color. Color little pages is coming out. Okay. Now to find a header. I'm sorry. Chocolate, don't forget. No, let's put, get it done. These are cute. It says you're one of a kind, and I'm gonna overlap it. Since we have a quote sticker here, I think I wanna put it. There. And then let's see. Oh, I forgot. I'll just do bullet points now. Stickers is getting harder and harder to get off. Oh, I need to find a Mother's Day sticker. Well, in the Socialite, let's see, yeah. Book, it has just looked at it. Holiday. Is it this? What is this book I'm learning? Yep, right here. It has Mother's Day here. I would have forgot to put that there. Cover up this 1 and 2. That's cute. And let's see what we can cover up top 3 with. Sure, we can find something. Okay. see if gold will fit. Gold's weak? No, that doesn't sound right. So, I'm going to pull that up. I'm going to get one of these. Place that right in there like so. And there we go. Write down two goals for this week. For this week. All right, I think that looks cute. And I'm looking at these other cards. Do I need one? My Socialite Classic spread for the week of May 6th through May 12th, Mother's Day week. I think it's really cute. I like my print lace stickers to represent Mother's Day for this week. I like my washi tape. I love the florals, of course. And I think it's very decorative and very functional. So, if you like my spread, give me a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. That way you will be notified every time I post a new video. Thanks, and until next time.